Okay, this is just a quick test of 0.6 millimeter 14 karat gold being deposited on mild steel at 30,000 RPM. This is 0.6 millimeter diameter gold at 75 millimeters per minute and at a XZ feed ratio of 80 with a plunge depth of 0.125 and a track width of 10 millimeters. So here goes nothing. I did actually manage to clad some gold onto the steel. And you can feel it. Cool. Okay, video off.